Today, you are going to be watching a short demo of the quoting module of SuperOps.ai. You can find the quoting module within Modules on the left. Here, you can see all the quotes you have shared with your clients along with their statuses. Head on over here to create quotes to share with your prospects or clients. Fill out the details like the title and name. Now go ahead and select the client and the site for whom you want to share this quote. The best part is you can set an expiry date for the quotes to ensure your clients do not take your holiday season offers for granted. Items from the service catalog can be added to the quote. Once you have added the items, you can add the quantity. Change the unit price. And add a discount if you are feeling generous. If you have multiple tax rates set up, you can choose the appropriate tax rate to add. Review the quote once before hitting save and send. Add the relevant stakeholders who should be reviewing the quote and hit send. The client will receive an email that can be customized to suit your business along with a link to the quote. The client can keep track of the quotes you have shared under the Quotes and Invoices tab in the SuperOps customer portal. They can review the quote, download it as a PDF. And reach out to you, if in case they want better pricing. They also have the option to approve or reject the quote. Once the client has approved the quote, you can generate an invoice from within the quote.